Old San Juan, a sector that is home to at least 800 businesses and 500 commercial offices, has been in the dark for the better part of the last 6 weeks, which have kept many from reopening since Hurricane Maria made landfall on September 20th. In an open letter, a group of Old San Juan retailers warned that if power isn't restored within the next 15 days, a great number of establishments will not reopen and thousands of jobs will be lost. During a tour of Old San Juan Monday, it was evident that the majority of shops were either on full lockdown or operating during limited hours. Ricardo Causin, owner of Italian restaurant Il Baccaro Venezia and Spiga Marinoteca and Bar in Old San Juan, said the lack of energy after Hurricane Maria has represented an economic blow of an unexpected magnitude for businesses in the historic part of the capital. We quote him, saying, "We will literally have to start from scratch. Old San Juan is a hub to the island that directly impacts Puerto Rico's tourism image and needs to be energized as soon as possible or end up being a ghost town," he said. Jorge Bracero, deputy operator for the Puerto Rico Electric Power Authority's San Juan Central Office, said, "While there have been no problems accessing and repairing buried power cables, the challenge has been working the areas where poles hold up power lines. PREPA cannot use helicopters to get into Old San Juan, and work must be coordinated with neighbors," he said.